In the first meeting, I generally like to get to know the patient, what their concerns are, why they're there, how they came to find us, what their expectations are, so that we'll be able to meet their expectations. It's very important to be able to make sure that the procedures or procedure that you're going to do is going to serve the purpose of making them happy.